Hello guys, my name is Raman. Today in this video I want to show you a simple puzzle. So here again, whoever moves wins. Like if it's white to move, white wins, and if it's black to move, black wins. Obviously white is a white moves and it's queen g7 and checkmate. So let me show you that. It's a checkmate. So yeah, we'll look at black to move now. It's a little bit hard than mate in one, obviously. So here if he promote to queen, and if you want to do something like next move, but there is no next move available, like it's queen g7 and checkmate. So if we need to do something, we need to do it now. So yeah, what do you guys think of this? So it's the move is f1 is equal to knight, I mean promoting to a knight under promotion. So obviously if bishop takes, then there is a knight a4 check, I mean family fork. So then the king moves to maybe c2, and after knight takes g3, and either h takes or rook takes, then there is no checkmate threatened again available now. So white will win simply. So if bishop takes d1, knight e4, and there is a family fork available, and so it loses instantly. So yeah, I want to share this with you. So hope you like this. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.